Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to tell you 3 steps to become a software engineer and to get a job as a software engineer. So number 1, create a GitHub profile and upload all your projects to GitHub. So a recruiter will be able to see your GitHub page, and trust me, it's a great advantage for you if you are just starting out. So number 2, create a portfolio and a beautiful web portfolio and add the top 6 projects on your portfolio, and add a small brief about yourself, a small introduction. So number 3, after the GitHub profile and the portfolio, create a LinkedIn profile so you will be able to network with other software engineers and maybe reach out to them and maybe even get a job, because you might reach out to them and say, hey, do you have any openings in your company that you work at? And just with one message, you might even get a software engineer job. So these are my 3 tips. Thank you for watching, like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.